maybe a short clip on how to unfold the Osaka, also known as the Tachihara, field camera. The first step is there's a latch at the top right underneath the strap. You'll see this little knob. Loosen that and release that, and you'll be putting that back out of the way here in a second. We'll just temporarily put it there. You loosen these two knobs and hold the bottom of the camera and lift the back up. You can tighten these two back up now. And the next step is to grab the lens board and pull it straight up, which will pull this front standard up. It will lock into place and the lens board will drop straight down. That has the camera mostly unfolded now, and to put this out of the way, just take a little latch and put it back under the handle and tighten it up. You don't want that flopping around while you're taking photos. And to put the lens on, it's on the lens board here. You probably want to take the rear cap off before you put it on, or you'll be doing it later. As it slides in, you have an edge that is a little bit beveled that goes down. And this slides back and then slides back down again, slides over till it clicks, and then you're ready to go. The focusing is this knob locks, this knob does the focusing, and then when you want to lock the focus again, you do that right there. To fold it back up, we'll take the lens back off, loosen these knobs here. They won't fall off. You can loosen them up pretty good and they're not going anywhere. Lift the lens board up and tilt everything back down. Easy way to remember this, and this needs to slide over like that, is that the lens board goes down. That's the hard part for me. If you try to fold it the other way, it just isn't going to work. Loosen these two up. And this needs to be racked all the way back. And you'll feel a stop. Lock it again. And I'm also showing you all the wrong things to do. This needs to go out before you put it in, or this lever here gets in the way. To latch on like that, tighten this up, and it's all folded again. And it's a good idea to tighten all the knobs down while you're transporting the camera. Just a lot less to rattle around and get loose or get lost. But that's about it.